traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. That's the signpost up ahead. Your next stop.
Hey, we are back for workout number 12 of 30. And this workout, you're going to need a pad, you need your sliders, you're going to need a warm-up well, you probably need some water, you need a towel. We have four timing changes today, so move around a little bit, and we have 14 exercises. A couple of new ones, I think, we have not done, which is a push-up jack. So as I do my push-up, my feet go out wide, and as I push up, my feet come back together, pretty straightforward. And then a power push-up, I'm not sure if we've done that, but it's going to be trying to drive hard enough to get your hands off the ground. And then a mountain climber with a slider is doing a short, mid, and long range. So we do a real short movement for 10 seconds, a mid-range for 10 seconds, and then we try to go as long as we can, get that knee up as close to your face as you can. So 30 seconds on and 10 seconds rest. So we'll go through this, and we got a kick butt finishing. We're gonna do an upset. So one exercise rest, two exercise rest, then we're gonna start right into a down set. So all five, one, two, three, four, five, all six, and then down to five, and down to four, and so on. We've done that before. So I'm excited. I got my heart rate watch on today to make sure I'm working hard enough. And if you have that watch on or doing your heart rate, make sure you're trying to be at 85% or higher as a average for the class of 30 minutes or whatever we do. So my heart rate, if it's 142 or higher, I'm 85%. If I'm above 150, I'm about 95%. So I'm really looking for anything above 150 is good for me, with my maximum being at 167, being 60 years old. So I'm gonna turn up the music, get going, and then we're gonna hit workout number 12. And okay, workout number 12. Here we go. Get the timer on. Keep my heart rate watch going. So we got six intervals here: jumping jacks, push-ups, and mountain climbers. In two, one, and we're going about 65%. We got some good music on, so we got to be fast to the floor for push-ups. In two, one, on the floor. And right in the mountain climbers. In two, one, here we go. And rest. Come on up. Okay, this time we get a 10 second rest in between. So power jack first. Here we go. Two, one. Nice and easy. This is the first set. We're just getting warmed up. We're going to blast this workout. Good. Okay, down for frogs. Put it to the side so you can see these better. Okay, both knees coming forward. So my feet go out wide as I go down. Okay, now power push up. So I'm going to try to get off the ground. I'm on from my knees. Three, two, one. Round two, jumping jacks. A lot of push-ups in this warm-up. It'll get us going. Here we go, jumping jacks. 65-70% for round two. And down. And rest. 10 seconds seems like it's a long rest. Still about 70, 75% effort. Hand down. Overall. Round two. Starting to breathe a little bit. Two, one. Good. Push up jacks. See if we can be a little faster. Two, one. Push-ups. Do the best you can to get off the ground. Two, one. Drive those hands right through the floor. Oh, good. Okay, round three. My pulse is 147, 148. So it's already getting up there. Two, one. Last round. 80, 85%. Gotta get warm because we're doing grave diggers next. Push-ups. Two. One. Body tight. Core tight. Touch the ground. Move your chest to your stomach. All the way up and down and rest. Mountain climbers. Two. One. Here we go. Make sure you get to your half squat. Good. Here we go, frogs. It's you against you. You gotta give it your best shot. Want to make changes. Push up jacks in three, two, one. Right out of push ups off. Okay, power push ups. Last push up for a little while. Two, one. Power off the floor. Good. Okay. Get the fat out. So grave diggers plus. So we're only doing four sets, which is hard enough. So forearm plank. You come up to a push-up position. Back down to forearm plank. So you do five up downs. Then five push-ups, four up-downs, four push-ups. So we got four sets. 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off. Keep your body from twisting as much as you can. Keep your core tight. Here we go. In three, two, here we go. Open our forearm plank. Okay, back to our plank. Up for four. 10 seconds. Four push-ups. Good. Okay, there's one. I like those, even though they're hard. Okay, my heart rate's right at 151. I like that. Okay, now we're starting with one and working our way up. Okay, three, two, here we go. Push-ups now. Doing good. Here we go. Strong. more. Ooh. There's seven. One more. Okay, this next thing, 12 seconds on, 6 seconds. We do a 12 seconds of squats, go into a 6 second non-lockout hold, and then do a second set, and hold again, and then we'll get an 18 second rest, then we'll do it again through twice. So two times through, four total sets. So we've got to stay focused now. Two, one. And hold for six. Come on. Stay in there. Stay down. Two, one. Go again. And hold. Sink into it. Weight on your heels. Eyes up, shoulders up, back straight. And rest. Okay, we've got an 18 second rest. We'll do that through twice again. Piece of cake. Okay, here we go. Two more in two, one. Come on. And hold. Weight divided evenly over feet, left to right. Knees over toes. Shins is vertical. Here we go. 12 more seconds. Okay, one more hold. And down. Good. Weight on the heels. Weight back. Toes up. Bring your toes up. And rest. Good. Okay, here's it. We're doing an upset. So six exercises. Power jacks, flying squat, squat thrust, so have your pad ready. And then jump squats, then down for mountain climbers, and push-ups. So the upset is one, then rest, two, then rest, and so on. Then once we're done, we get 10 seconds recovery. Then we're coming all the way back down. So this will finish us off. So give it your best shot. Power jacks. We want to burn those calories, make our body better. Come on, you're going quick. You're going fast. Rest, okay. Now we do two. Power jacks, flying squats, and then rest. 20 on. Here we go. Two, one. Don't be afraid to get your half squat in there. And squat. I gotta get better at my transitions. And rest, okay. Now we have squat thrust for three. We're doing it. Power jacks. Here we go. Light on the toes. Come on, you can do it. This whole thing will take about 9-10 minutes. Squats are coming up. Here we go. Then right into squat thrust. Okay, here we go. And rest. Okay. Now we're adding jump squats. So we're up to four. Here we go, power down. Don't give up on yourself. This is when you're making your changes, when it's tough. Long squat. Okay, now we're at mountain climbers. Control your breathing. Okay, 160. Right on. You gotta push. You wanna make changes. This is set number 5. Now this group out of 6. Squats. Squat thrust. I sure don't do these very well. Jump squats. Down for mountain climbers. Try the sled, come on. Good. Gotta come back up. There we go, now round of push-ups. Almost done. Squat thrust. after this. Okay, 30 seconds. Control your breathing. You can do it. Power jacks, here we go. Don't ever stop believing in yourself. Squats.
Center in Eugene, Oregon. Bye for now.